Okay, Gloria, we're back with Honey. So you can see she's already doing this default down thing. If you said, why is this down thing so good? Because it's the exact opposite of jumping up. So. Uh-oh. She said, what'd she see?
Yeah. Squirrel.
I was getting ready to take off. Okay.
Sometimes it is a good idea to just let them dip into the bucket. He's very smart. As far as she knows right now, it just is touch it with her nose. So I got a couple new objects today, and that's your job, is to keep adding, like, this little cat toy. And you've got to be careful, you don't want them swallowing these things. Is there just some like cat now? Maybe. Your job is just get the behavior to occur, so that you can say that it's good. I'm getting all comfy too. Okay, and then I have this, teeny tiny sock. I'm hopefully it doesn't cut out today on sugar, because I did get her picking this thing up yesterday. She put it right in my hand. You said, is it a fluke? It's not. I used to call it a fluke, but. What else have you got? So where did this tiny sock? I think it was a dog sock. said she's arranging herself around it. Yeah. Don't necessarily want them laying down, though. It's more of a reflex to pick something up and chew it if they're laying down. He said, why are they not as attracted to this thing as some of the other ones? Because they've been giving those flip chip things every day. I hope you weren't giving them to them every day. Why not throw it? Because there's nothing thrown at a delivered to hand. It's not. Did you lay right on top of it? Yep. Keep your eyes on. I saw her pick it up out of the corner of my eye. Sometimes, and I say this all the time, adding a little bit of distance. So it's a little ways away. Gonna lay down on top of it again. she's gonna get up and walk over there? Probably. So she's walked off. He said, is that gonna work? No. She said, that's what she did to us. Oh, I believe it. Sophie said, what can I do? I can try raising the level of excitement a little bit by the...
Yay! Yay!
That's when she does it, when she gets to a certain level. She looked at it and she said she's gonna look back. She said, what do you need to do? I need to do the handler exit. The handler exit thing. Yay. She said, it's gonna be a weekend. I usually like make little predictions ahead, but she already has the behavior of picking it up. So I'm gonna now stare a hole and walk over there. Probably. Sometimes it helps if you add distance. And I've said that before, it wouldn't seem like the right thing to do, but sometimes adding a little bit of distance. Oh, I'm just factoring her all out of the equation. That's what she thinks right now, is if I touch it with my nose. And I tell people, what you're rewarding is... No, I'm looking right through her. Okay, she's gonna go get a drink.
Meanwhile... Okay, you see her looking at it. Meanwhile, you are... Oh, hi, Sharon. Meanwhile, you're still moving.
Okay, so if you said, what are you doing? Exit stage left. You saw her look at it.
So she knows it's there. If you said she's gonna go over there and touch it with her nose, probably.
Your job is to go over here and start having fun without the dog. She can't stand it. If I could get her before she lays back down.
Yay!
You said she's getting comfortable? Oh, for sure. She's gonna get up and walk over there? Probably. So if you say, what do you do if they hit it with their foot? Almost. Okay, so I'm gonna leave it with that for right now, but I don't want you to worry. It's probably gonna be by the weekend, but once they get it, they get it. I'm gonna end it with that, but
and you saw her. She put it right in my hand.